Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban's production team deserves a massive hand for this tiny detail. Right before Hermione gives Malfoy a well-deserved punch to the schnoz, if you zoom in on this frame, you can briefly see a hand pull back in the doorway, which is the exact location that Hermione watches the encounter from after she and Harry travel back in time. That's continuity so good, you'd probably think it's magic.